JRob back here again with you guys today. Welcome back to the channel. We've got yet again another hole in the Golf Clash library here for you guys today with Shiruba Springs, hole number 6, par 5. So we've had quite a few questions here on this hole specifically, so we're going to be diving into this one here to show you guys quite a few different ways here that you could actually play this hole to either get the eagle or land that albatross here. So before we hop on over to the Shiruba Springs golf course, I'd definitely like to encourage you guys to hit that subscribe button and help support the channel and our content. We're always trying to put out the best possible content here for you guys that we can. So if you'd like to help support our content, it would be greatly appreciated. We're an amazing community of golfers and gamers that's always willing to help and expand our community. So if you'd like to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and share our Golf Clash content, it would be greatly appreciated. But without further ado, let's hop on over to hole number 6, par 5 here for Shiruba Springs. All right, guys, what is up? Welcome to the Shiruba Springs hole number 6, par 5 Golf Clash library hole here. So we have a couple different clips here that we're going to show you guys that we can play this hole here. But the main way that we're going to want to really play this hole here to do the best that we possibly can, if we have a wind that is reasonable, that we can get to this location, this is how we are going to play this specific shot. We're going to play it off of that right-hand side platform with just over 50% curl here to the left. That's going to be like just outside of your screen as far as curl, and just a little bit more than the extra mile has. Now, I actually put just a little bit too much curl on that specific shot there. So as much curl as the extra mile has, that's essentially the perfect amount here. Now I wanted to show you guys that we can do this shot here with the extra mile as well. That it is more than capable of doing the exact same shot, that you do not have to use the apocalypse. So we can take this shot here and go to the right-hand side off of this platform. You're going to have to make a perfect shot for sure. A great left shot here is definitely going to land you in the rough, and you will not be able to make it to the green in two to get that albatross or the eagle. So what we're looking for is to bounce straight down the middle of the fairway here and get down there as far as we can here. And I would recommend playing this hole here with the Guardian. It's going to give us the best distance and ball guide combination at a higher level here with the Guardian, especially a lot of you guys that are in pro and expert divisions. Basically, what we're going to do here is play this with 5 bars of backspin and a bar and a click of left-hand side spin here. We're going to put it just into the pin. Like, you can leave it like just a little bit short, but essentially the end of your ball guide right before the hole there. And we're going to be playing this shot here at -10% because this is a pretty drastically uphill shot here. So we're going to play that with -10%, and you should come in there fairly nice right at the pin there for the albatross. Now, that's going to be the way that we're going to play that hole there to snag the albatross. But if you're just basically trying to get up there and you end up having a shot where you have to bounce over the rough line here, we're just going to, you know, for the eagle, or at least just trying to get up there close so we can chip in or, you know, putt it in for the eagle there. What we're going to do here is play this with quite a bit of curl here to the left and about 3 bars of topspin. 2.5 is okay, but there is a little backstop on the back of the green there. But as we fly right past the lighthouse there, you're going to see us bounce up and over the rough line there, coming in at a pretty good speed, straight in there on the green. So it is definitely a capable shot to make it down. You know, if you don't make it as far as we do, you know, on the very first drive, like we did there, But just wanted to show you guys, you know, that it is a capable shot to make it from further back there. You can use the big dog on this hole as well. It would be, you know, maybe a more ideal approach for some of you guys. But I also wanted to stress here as well that you can play this on that left-hand platform where my target is right now. At the very end of that platform that we're on right now, if you can get your ball right at the end of that very platform right there with the big dog or, you know, the cataclysm, the guardian maybe even, I would just make sure that you have a wood club that has a decent amount of topspin and basically distance here. So I wanted to show, at least tell you guys, that you can still make the green if you do not feel comfortable using any of these options, as far as like overpowering onto this platform there and, you know, bouncing onto this platform to the right. You can also play that approach there, but it is capable of reaching the green from that left platform there, but you will be bouncing over that rough line like you just saw in the previous clip there with the guardian. So definitely just keep that in mind, that there is quite a few ways that you can reach the green here in two. And you know, this is you know, with the big dog, you may not have enough backspin here as far as your approach goes to really get up and be able to land yourself in the pin here as far as your second shot goes. And that is why I do recommend the guardian, because we need about 5 bars of backspin, and 4 bars of backspin right there comes in just a little bit you know, too hot, a little bit too far there. So we could potentially make it with 4 bars on the big dog, but we would have to be pretty close to the rough line pulling that back towards us. So I really hope that that gave you guys a good general idea on how we want to play Shiruba Springs hole number 6 par 5 there. And if you guys are still with us here and are watching the video, thank you guys so much for being with us here today and watching the content. Thank you guys for supporting our videos and being here. It really does mean the world to us. So if you haven't already yet, click that subscribe button down there. Join the Team Energy family and help us grow this community. But we will catch you guys in the next video. Peace.